An afternoon having a little fun outside. For Jeff Laird and his sons McLean and Callum, it's part of their daily routine. Jeff is a stay-at-home dad.
Got ya.
I thought it would be a pretty cool way for a dad to be able to be around his kids all the time. A group of how many?
But Jeff isn't like every other stay-at-home parent. He's also taken on the role of teacher. Both boys are homeschooled, and Jeff was able to get a position as an administrator with the online school, making him a stay-at-home, working, teaching parent.
There you go.
I work with the teachers that work at our school and do things like staff training, working with families and teachers. And the mornings are work time, and then I get work done in the afternoon when they're playing and keeping busy and interrupting me and being boys.
From cooking to cleaning and, of course, the laundry duties.
I have shrunk a few things. I learned that you need to sort the whites and the darks, and cold doesn't mean you can wash everything all together, even if they are different colors.
Jeff says being a stay-at-home dad has its challenges, just as any other parent, male or female, would face.
The biggest challenge is probably being around them nonstop. It's definitely a test in patience. It's those 8 or 9 or whatever hours that it's just the three of you constantly, especially all day, every day. Like, they don't go for school 6 hours a day, so there's that increased time around them.
But despite the obvious challenges, Jeff says being able to spend the entire day with his sons is something he wouldn't trade for anything.
It's very rewarding for a dad to be able to pour into his kids, boys or girls, for sure. You can have a great influence on them. And to make that a focus of any dad being at home, you focus on the chances you have with your kids, and then the other stuff will kind of take care of itself, and you know, you work through the ups and downs. I meet a new friend, an old hen. I find it's usually when we're sitting and reading stories is when I'll think, this is pretty cool.
But when mom comes home after work,
a little sigh of relief, you know, hey, mom's home, you guys can visit with her, and she's usually like all over them, right? And they'll go and do whatever while I get dinner going. And
you have to be aware that when you are the person outside the home and you're going to work, when you come home, you just want to stay home. You want to get into your comfortable clothes and relax. Whereas the person who has been home all day with the kids wants to get out. So it's a real balance that you have to make as a couple, and kind of sorting all of that out.
Elise says that more and more fathers are choosing to stay at home because of a change in mindset. The traditional working dad and stay-at-home mom isn't the only way for a family to work.
I think people's ways of thinking have maybe changed a little bit, which maybe opens that door of opportunity for dads who have really always wanted to stay at home, but maybe were a little too shy or nervous thinking of what the general population might think of them.
Some dads think it's kind of crazy that you'd want to do that, and others think, oh, that'd be awesome, I'd love to have more time with my kids. So for me, that was my side of it. It was like, great, I'll hang out at home, and I don't mind doing that stuff.
Doesn't look too impressed, hey?
For Parenting 101 on Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numpson.